Dylan Klebold, little sound guy we used to have. What's the stupidest thing Missy has ever done?
I'd have to say that would be a combination of stupid and funny. During one of the performances, the musical, I think it was The Music Man, Zach was on lights, I was doing sound, and we had the little headsets, and we got her to successfully bitch out the entire cast in the dressing room